Like I can watch my body, I can watch well, my speaking now actually, feelings, emotions, more difficult, but I still can watch. But thoughts, thoughts, thinking, is all, it's impossible to me to watch the thoughts. Like if I do special thinking, like this is flower, this is red, this is okay, then I can watch these artificial thoughts. But natural thoughts, they going by the flow, and I can't just, I cannot go separate from them, cannot watch. So maybe you can say any special technique or something, how to start watching natural flow of thoughts.
Yeah, this is where, because this is very natural, everybody has continuous thoughts. Whole day, thoughts are going on. Sometime meaningful, sometime without meaningful, sometime little work, what to do next hour, what to do in evening, what to do, how to do, what is going like this. So it is difficult also. And other thing is, for women, more easy to in feelings. For man, more easy to in thoughts, maleness, because they have much thoughts. When they coming in feeling, they not like. Women, when coming much in thoughts, not like. Women like in loving, feeling, even bad feeling, even good feeling, she okay. Because this is her part. She like this, heartily. So who are heartily, they like feelings. Very difficult for them to go in mind. But mind also coming, because natural this is. So it will happen automatic. Slowly you know, all techniques brings you here to watch. Watching the thoughts, first watching the body, watching the feelings, watching the thoughts also. So it will come. So just to let it happen, go, whatever going on, okay, it will, but just you trying to watch and going with it.